We don't just open up your mouth and glorify God. He's done anything.